I hope to do a similar thing in creating freedom in people's minds from what it is that holds them back, and specifically about bad memories or fears or obstacles that they face, challenges that they have that they just can't find solutions. So I basically give people the tools to ask the right questions so that they find their own answers, which is the most beautiful thing they can do for themselves, right?